Good job, coach.
Here it is. This is a guy, a successful college coach. This is what Villanova does every day with those guys. They're churning out really good players. Some of them going to the NBA, not highly recruited. These are the basics that you need to incorporate. If you're not building a foundation of fundamentals with your program, with your young men and women, you're doing them a disservice. This basic stuff, you want to do the fancy stuff, but before you do the fancy basketball skills, you got to master this. And I'm not asking you to do a great job there. Okay, before we're going to take a 5-minute break, but just give me a second to give you something.